off. Let's go. Sorry, bro. Sorry, man. Sorry. It is as cold as this motherfucker's ever been, huh? Oh, shit, neither, man. I stripped down for the showers and the icicles have formed on my nuts. I didn't even think that shit was possible. You got a girl back in Anchorage?
No.
Well, I got me a few. I had to get the scrape. At least that's what she told me. She's been hitting me up for the money ever since. I'm like, bitch, we both fucked. I'll split it with you, whatever. I'm Flannery, by the way, Todd. You're Almond, right?
I'd wait.
Oops, sorry, bro. I'll wait, yeah. So, blast critters for a living, huh? Do some of that sniper shit. What's the biggest piece of game you're taking down? Like a Kodiak, huh? You know, I saw that documentary that asshole did. You know, the fag who loves bad.
Listen, pal. I don't want to talk. I need some quiet, so I'm just going to put my head back, okay?
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. Yeah, I'm sick. Yourself a favor. Don't do that head between your knees crash position shit if this fucker goes down.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Why would you even say that?
I'm just saying, I seen on the Discovery Channel this plane crash. These people's spines went through the tops of their skulls because they were all bent over like fucking retards.
Hey, I'm gonna knock you the fuck out. Shut up. Who's friends with this
guy? I'm just saying.
Whoever's closest is fucking. All right.
Fucking guy, man. Is he planning on flying out of this shit anytime or what?
Ooh, you boys are sensitive.
What's happening?